everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Cuphead with the love of my life, Yo-Yo.
Hi!
Alright, so we're going to continue on from the last episode, in which I beat two bosses on Isle 2, and we're going to see how this turns out. What do you think?
You're going to die multiple times.
Well, that's a given. But yeah, in all honesty, I'm surprised I'm doing this well. You know what I mean? Because a lot of people that play the game always say like, oh, this game's so difficult, I spent like 1 hour on this boss and everything. And to be able to get to this point in the last episode and now in 20 minutes and beat all those bosses up to that point and dying 21 times, that's rather impressive for me. But anyway, let's get some more coins.
Let's do this.
Let me just remember the controls real quick.
And begin.
Okay. That coin? Okay, I thought that was pink enough, but nope. Oh!
Nope! Come here.
Yep, and our lovable dog is here. There we go. Whoop! And I got killed by a ball.
All you hear is Scooby barking in the mic.
Like, jump scare! There we go. Just took a cannon to the face.
Here go.
There we go. Ha! Oh, it's a duck shooter. Shooting ducks. Okay. S. And it's a giant jumping pretzel.
Ooh, pretzel.
And something shooting stuff at us. What, like a jumping hot dog or something?
Probably, that's what I'm thinking.
Oh.
Man, you were close.
getting there.
Here goes.
Try this again. Whoa. Okay, now they're coming out fast. Oh, it smells like snacks and treats. Yeah, it is a hot dog.
I knew it.
Bravo!
Woohoo! I knew it was a hot dog.
That dog wasn't hot. I was.
You're so lame. You're so lame.
Yeah, you seem to enjoy it.
Yeah, yeah. What we got?
Yeah, C+.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah, at least I got more coins to spend.
That's good.
It's like loading.
Loading.
Oh, let's see what we can get. Ooh, I could buy four coin ones. Charge shot. This seems pretty good. And, change. Yeah, I'll keep this one on for now. Oh, this looks like a boss. Wally Wobbles in Aviary Action. Probably an airplane one. Oop. It's a bird and a cuckoo clock. Whoa. Oh, now he's ticked. Whoop, feathers. Okay, I got to his second phase.
A great climb and then some. And begin.
Whoa. Still trying to get used to the pattern of the feathers.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Eat this. I'm almost getting there. Oh, close to the third part.
You got this.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Just about.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
What's forming over the feathers is the feathers in the foreground. Oh, and there's a little mutant bird coming out of the house. Yeah, my dad's the barn and I'm all brains. Together we bring the pain. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that was close. Ah!
I thought the pink was good.
Well, if I parry it, but I didn't parry it.
Oh,
right.
Okay.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Like I said, I'm slowly getting the hang of this. Die, you stupid bird! Whoa! Oof! Got him! Well, Big Bird's back! Oh, see, drugs kill. Because I got hit by the pill capsule.
A great slam and then some. Here goes.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up! There we go. Okay. Ah, was not paying attention.
A great plan and then some. And begin.
This one's a little tricky for the plane so far.
If it's giving you a hard time, it must be.
Like I said, it's just the tricky part when he does his feathers, because here it's easy to dodge. Feather part, because it's like trying to pay attention to the feathers, but the foreground's a little distracting with the feathers. Okay. Yep, and they're seasoning him.
They're about to cook him.
That's why I call cannibal birds. Whew. As soon as this loads up, got Wally's soul contract. What's around here? Hey, I found another shortcut. That's the shortcut she was talking about.
Probably was.
I got one coin. Alright, let's go to this mausoleum and see if we get a new power. So good. Oh, we got ones that go in a circle. Oh. Eh, got a little too excited with the jump button. In order to make the parry work, I gotta take my time, not button mash it. Ah, I got another achievement. Complete 100 parries. Ah!
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes!
There we go. Whew, that was close.
Did he do this one already?
It's the same concept, but the ghosts are different. Like, the quicker ones, and then the ones that go in a circle towards the spiral.
Oh, okay.
I knew if I rooted around here, I could find something special for you. But I didn't know I'd get trapped again. Thanks for saving me a second time. Take this magical super on, and I'll see if I can find you another.
You and your Sunbelt accent.
Hmm. Well, I do declare.
Oh, my lordy, lordy, lordy.
All right. Super art number two. Cross the astral plane to become invulnerable for a short time. Eh, I think I'll keep with the first one. And I wanna be. Okay. Oh, time to see what this boss is. Oh, Pepe the Clown Carnival Kerfuffle.
Lord, that means it's something evil.
Yep, a clown.
A evil clown.
That will destroy us all! Destroy us all! Destroy us all! I'll take the chicken! Destroy us all!
I missed that show.
Alright, Let's see how this goes.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Oh, it is a clown. Oh, he fell. And he's back again. Oh.
Okay, this part looks like it gets hard.
Ah.
Okay, dang, that looks hard as hell.
What the balloon animal think of the cup? Quite the cub letdown.
Oh my lord.
Hey, it's the clown, not me. Let's see. Ow. There we go. What else you got, clown? Whoop. Oof. Knock knock, who's there? Charlie. Charlie who? Charlie horse.
Here's a real high class bout. Here goes.
Ah. Hang on, I'm gonna try something different. Gonna switch out an attack. I think I'll try the spread shot. Because I do remember hearing people say that each weapon is good for a particular boss. Here we go. Let's see how this goes. This match will get red hot. Here goes. Ah, yeah, this will definitely work. Since the balloon part is gonna be tricky.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
try that again.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Come on. Oh, so close. I'm getting there, though. What you got? What the? Ah! Didn't jump in time. I am getting there, though.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on. Thank you.
and it's like, how do I get past that part? I got him!
Whew. Excited about that one.
Like I said, the bird in this one was a little bit tricky. Back to my lobber. Okay, there's the die house of running level and one more boss. And given that this is a castle tower and there's a dragon tail around it, I can only guess what this boss is.
Dragon?
Yep.
Dragon.
Well, Grim Matchstick and Fury Frolic. Fiery Falk. Yep, it is a dragon. Away to the other side. three heads. Oof. If I hit the... Ah! Okay, at least I got the idea down. But definitely the lava works well against the dragon. Three-headed dragon fight.
Thank you.
oomph. Whoa. Yeah, I got him. Whoo. And got all the bosses. Okay, now it's just one run level, and then that's it for this aisle. There we go. Alright. Oh, here it is. Funhouse Frazzle. I can only imagine what this is gonna be like. I see. There we go. Ah, so close too. This part is tricky.
Here we go.
How? I'm gonna kill you. This up. Yep.
Now go.
That was the end, too.
Here goes.
Wow. That's what I call a fun house of terror. Alright. Time to move on to the third area. First, after we go a little bit of shopping.
Shopping.
So I should have 6 coins. Let's see. Go. Die house again. Oop. Looks like I might have underestimated your cup face. You gave this to them debitors, but good. Go on to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. Ha ha ha. There's a cutscene. The little mugs have some fight in them, I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debutars. You see, I knew there was something special about those fellas. Well, don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little flicks try anything, I'll be waiting. Alright. Let's see what we got on this area. The boss here. Ah, you're gonna need some tips if you want to heal all these deadbeats. Stop by and mix up your weaponry. Can't expect all your arms to work the same on every foe. Mix and match landlubbers, that's what I say. Alright, and there's a boss over there, so I got two. Let's see. Guess I can try the charge shot and see how that works. Captain Bonnie Beard shooting and looting. And that's Bluto from Popeye.
It is. That's too funny.
Dogfish. Don't think so, squid boy. Now I'm dealing with a little problem.
What?
Well, you know in most video games when you have like a charge shot, you always hold down like the fire button on one of these buttons?
Yeah.
Well, I configured the shooting buttons with the shoulder. So but my force of habit is just the A button to charge to let go, so... Just trying to...
Forget about that.
Yeah. There's the jump, shoulder's the charge. I did it again. Boss is not too bad, it's just trying to overcome that little handicap I have. Ship is shooting cannonballs. And I died.
Thank you.
Whoa, hello! Oh. He's a firing his laser! Oh. Got him! Phew! Yeah, at least I don't have to worry about that little... Well... Alright. Definitely need to change the charge shot. There we go. Alright, let's see what we got. We'll try the roundabout again. Calamari Maria. Calamaria. I see hijinks. Yeah, let's see what this boss is like.
You got this.
Yo.
It's a mermaid! Don't kill her!
Well, if I don't, she'll kill me.
That's the point. She's cute!
Whoa.
This might be a hard one for you. Watch below, you got a turtle.
You're a cutie. I'm not sure if I should catch and release. Huh. Cosplay idea.
Oh yeah. I like her wig. Or her, well not her wig, but her head. With the octopus. That's too cute. I'm gonna try that.
Ow. Ah. Oh, I just got to the second phase. They know how to dodge the ghost. Uh-oh, something's up. Yo-yo. She becomes a Medusa mermaid?
That's too cute.
Whoa.
What? Okay, now you just got her head.
She's trying to stay ahead of the game? Woo!
Oh! Oh! You're so close!
Phew! Well, at least I know what to expect.
She said, woohoo!
But still, a Medusa mermaid?
That's too cute.
Sorry, Yo-Yo, but this mermaid's about to be filleted.
Did you just say fillet?
Yeah.
You're such a dork. Now I want fish.
Now that sounds a bit fishy.
Come, Alex.
Like I said, the key is not to get so enraged. The point where you break things. Okay, I got 3 HP. I messed that up. There we go! Oh, look at that!
You got it?
Yeah, and that snake thing's playing this violin, sadly. Whew! Now I'm in the mood for some calamari.
Yummy.
Although, given that the octopus on her head turned into a snake, would you call that like a snake-amari?
I have no clue.
Okay, let's see what this opens up. Alright.
Hmm.
try one more boss. Luma Honey Bottoms and Honeycomb Hollowed. A bee. Given that name. Yep. Queen Bee.
You gotta go up.
Yeah. Oh. Here comes the bee leaps. Whoa. Try this real quick, because I thought the roundabout would work, but I could try this.
Biscuit eater.
With honey, ironically.
Ooh.
This bee is a little bit tricky. There we go. Now, where's the queen bee? Okay, she turned into a plane. A queen bee turned herself into an airplane.
Makes sense, think about it.
Huh. How so?
She's a queen. And she's a bee. She has wings. Think about it. Think about it.
Almost got me with that one. I might have to fight her again next time.
Keep trying.
Well, I mean, like I said, I need to try to find a better weapon. In fact, before ending this episode, I'm going to try this real quick.
Alright.
A running gun.
Now go.
Whoa. Oh, I see how this works. Ouch. Oh, almost there. The flying fish.
Oh, okay.
That's not in the boat.
And here, this guy. There we go. Coins. Yep.
Here we go, what we got?
I'll take it. There we go. Ah, good shortcut to the shop. Whatever. Alright. Long range alert. Ah, this is good. Alright. Surprised there was no achievement for getting like all weaponry. But let's see. Here we go.
You might not know, and it might be.
This is what we need. It's basically a long range with below average damage, but no aiming required. That's like an automatic homing attack.
Oh, okay.
That can work well for the bee. Just gonna give one last try with the bee, and then after that, I'll call it quits. Now,
a brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Oh, yeah, here we go. So I can focus on moving and dodging. The attacks will still hit. Like I said, it definitely works a bit better. I just need to get used to that platforming.
Okay.
Alright. Well, like I said, I'm going to stop here for now, but I will pick this up again next time as we will see what happens. So, how you think we're doing?
We're almost done with the game?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, I think so, because around the third area, and there's this boss and some that were up around here, but
so, probably two more?
Let's see. One, two. Three. And four over there.
Okay.
But like I said, I'll pick this up again next time and we'll see what happens. So, once again, thanks for watching everybody and hopefully you've been enjoying as much as we have. And as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more for your update, share us on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.